In the tradition of Raiders of the Lost Ark, high adventure, a quest for riches beyond imagination. The Crystal Eye. Only one man had the key. Hundreds would die for it.
What I have, everybody wants.
He's got it. They want it.
I don't even know what it is I have.
What you have? The secret to the treasures of Ali Baba's undiscovered treasure trove.
Let's back everything up. We're going in.
A world of intrigue and danger.
Enjoying playing at Girl Scouts out here?
Some change from garden parties and granddaddy's little girl.
Which one's it gonna be, trick or treat?
They went to hell and back.
This is what we came here for.
I'm dreaming, please don't wake me up.
They were two against thousands, but they never gave up. Jemison Parker, Cynthia Rhodes, nothing could stop them in the adventure of a lifetime. The Crystal Eye.
You talk to your son yet?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to go down and get him?
He won't appreciate that.
How about if I go down?
They've only just met, and already they get along like family.
What do you like to do for fun? Oh, you like to wiggle and grunt? Me too. There's no better way for two guys to get to know each other than to spend a couple of days in a car.
You're like a great big demented child.
Here's something you should know about me, Dale.
You're Claude.
I don't take crap from kiddies.
So you and John are getting along well.
I beat you mentally, then I beat you physically. The boy's your son. Oh, God.
Whoa! Oh. Okay, sugar, what'll it be?
Blood won't make me vomit.
You want to ride? You gotta look grievous.
Attaboy.
We call girls.
But we also do a little dancing.
We're not masters of the highway. We were robbed by homebound hookers.
Only because you fell asleep and I got excited.
You did? Slap it.
They're the best of friends. And they've got the scars to prove it.
Oh! See, I'm not such a bad guy, huh?
Driving me crazy.
Yeah, this is a trip we won't soon forget, huh?
You can count on it.
By tomorrow, their best friend will be married.
We've got 23 hours and 15 minutes until the wedding.
Just enough time to laugh, cry, love, fight, and completely change their lives.
I saw you shining on my boyfriend. Your boyfriend. I saw him first. It's not like I went to bed with my best friend's fiancé like some people.
How's this person? You're everybody's first.
It's about boyfriends, best friends, and being friends forever. Pink Lightning.
They're nice.
Who?
Them. Think mine'll be as nice as yours someday? Touch me with your white words and your dead hands.
I beg your pardon?
Now, before I freeze.
That'll be enough.
And become one of you.
Dinky!
You interrupted me.
Jeez.
Dinky, God, you scared me.
You scare everybody.
I hereby proclaim this Roxy Carmichael week.
And Roxy Carmichael's a damn good businesswoman. She's famous.
What's she famous for?
Well, it's just not every day that a legend returns to Clyde.
Dinky, what would make you lock yourself in Roxy Carmichael's room and get into her bed?
Be closer to her. She's coming home, you know.
That was a $32 sweater, Missy, and you dyed it black, didn't you?
It's just that I feel like we adopted a baby from Mars or something. She just is not like us at all.
We just don't fit. It happens.
I just can't wait to see whether Roxy's been able to keep her weight down.
She developed so fast.
Too fast, if you ask me. Kidding about Dinky, right?
Well, she's got a real good sense of humor.
Well, so does Rodney Dangerfield, but I wouldn't marry him.
Do you think I should go blonde?
Roxy Carmichael always took a chance. Go for it.
You'll also see pictures of her beloved dog, Bonkers.
She loved that dog. She used to ride him.
It was a big dog.
My real mother wants me back, and I have to go with her.
Who's her mom?
says her mother's Roxy Carmichael. She thinks Roxy is her mother?
Winona Ryder.
God, I want to kiss you so bad right now, Dinky.
It's good to want things.
Jeff Daniels.
It's a strange kid.
She's here!
Welcome home, Roxy Carmichael.
I caught her trying to barbed wire her room last week. It isn't funny, Les.
If the VHS cassette you are watching does not look like this, it's possible you're viewing an inferior pirated copy. All Fox Video VHS cassettes have a colored, customized spine, which is your guarantee of audio and video quality. If your cassette does not carry this guarantee of quality, phone the Australian Film and Video Security Office. Help stop video pirates.
Hello. Right now, we're going to explore an important movie experience. It's called PG. Now, it's up to parents to provide guidance if your children want to see PG. What should perceptive viewers look for? Well, there could be language. Some coarse language is considered acceptable, provided its use by the actors isn't excessive. And violence? Any depictions of violence are restrained, or they're presented in a stylized or theatrical fashion, or in an historical context. I think you know what I mean. And people have asked me about sex in PG. At the most, you'll find only discreet verbal and visual depictions and references to sexual matters. That's all. So that's PG. There's lots to enjoy about it. Why don't you keep PG in mind when you're choosing your next movie? You may find PG very rewarding. I know I do.
Please rewind this cassette before returning it to your video library.